of this point. I'm gonna give you a quick history, even if you don't wanna hear it. We started off as a band and nobody fucked with us. Nobody wanted to take us out. Nobody wouldn't even fuck about what we were doing. And one day we got a call from a band called Pierce the Veil that wanted to take us on tour about 5 years ago. We went out with that band and we made all these new friends. We got to make these new fans, people that would never have otherwise seen us, ever, ever, ever. And that is all because of this band, Pierce the Veil, and I know that. I want everybody in this room at this time to understand one thing. That if there's any band that I can say are the hardest working people I've ever met, talented, dedicated, and real, it's Pierce the Veil. So please, at this time, give it up for them. We're Letlive. Thanks for having us. Cute little boy who looks like kind of like Jude Law. There he is.